This is Hal Lambert. She's art lover and she wants to change the world. That's why she joined the politician career. The welcome wagon is here. Darian brought fruitcake. She hated the fruitcake. Darian swiped her painting, and he's pleased about it.
I know you stole my painting, you jerk.
I don't know, what are you talking about?
Get out of my place.
And they started being mischievous to one another for no reason. Jesminder didn't think it was very neighborly of Hal to throw him out. She explained he is trash.
Those are some harsh words, Hal. I don't think Darian is that bad.
Darian amused with their conversation. When they were talking about him, she was thinking in woohoo.
I'm not gonna keep this piece of crap. Maybe he even tried to poison me.
She threw the fruitcake away. She loves painting and she was tense because she got the fear of failure. Maybe this will help her calm down. Victor Feng selling frogs at the city. She went to a museum and looked who was there. She rolled a want to play the piano. Her friend was having a bad time and wanted to crash at her place. She accepted. I don't know what happened, but she was super sad. Hal tried to make her laugh. She invited her to go to the festival with her and have some fun. I don't know if she's having fun or just dazed. I don't think Hal likes the bubbles very much. She met Kyle there. Her friend started to be mean to her, and Hal said that she should go back home.
Hey, stop this noise. I don't need to hear it.
Hello, how are you doing, neighbor?
Can you please be quieter? This is really inconvenient.
Whoa, sorry. I'll try to keep it quieter.
Why are you standing there in front of me? Move.
I live here too, you know?
Blah blah blah, I don't care, just move.
You're so full of yourself.
And you're annoying.
She is cute.
Thanks for inviting me in, sugar.
Why is she bringing a man here? Fuck that.
So, I was thinking we should be woohoo partners. What do you think?
Of course.
Keeping me in town when you're too. I can't help but feel sympathetic. I do. You think you're bad boy, but I feel bad for you. Think you're bad boy, think you're bad boy, think you're bad, think you're bad, but I feel bad.
don't know why he was there while she was woohooing Kyle.
I need someone to help me. Can you please?
Sure.
Come and tell me what you need to know. We can stalk it.
Why does he have to do this with his shirt off?
Come and ask me what you want to know, and we can go from here.
Oh, just finish, love. I have to go work now. Buy me a coffee
about
later.
What it is that you need, what it is you bleed for.
I don't get him. I hate that he is hot.
Deeply burning for you. Are you staying with me?
Take your time. Make very sure that you've made up your mind. I know you. Don't let anything go easy. And if you wouldn't mind, I'd like to see you.
I don't care if she's flirting with another man. I saw him leaving. It didn't go well, huh?
I don't know why is this your concern. Why are you wearing only a towel?
This is actually funny. I'm out of water. Can I use your shower?
Are you for real?
Why you did that, love?
I'm sick of your face.
I doubt that.
Whatever.